Boss Simulator 18. Oh, I need my mouse for this. That's a notification from Twitch to say that I've gone live. Where's my mouse? There it is. It says it's running, but it's not. This is, okay. Encoding overloaded, consider turn down killer settings. And a faster encoding preset. Never mind. Okay, so this is Bus Simulator 18, TBBT Nut, for anybody wondering. That's short for the Big Bang Theory, as in Sheldon Lee Cooper, Howard Wolowitz, and so on. Leonard Hofstadter. Mainly Penny. This is Bus Simulator 18 by Astragon Entertainment using the Unreal 4 engine. I did start playing this the other day and I was streaming it to Twitch, but because I imported my OBS settings from a different laptop, the resolution was messed up. And so I spent several hours, or I spent well over an hour, streaming where you could see me on the webcam in the top right hand corner, but then you could only see the top left hand corner of the game itself. So needless to say, I just deleted the video from Twitch instead of exporting it to YouTube. But I think I was actually doing quite well, to be honest. So this is where I'm at. I've got my bus company, or tour company, JA Bus Tours. I'm on bus, and I'm on driver. Plays Bus Simulator 19 for the second time. Let's see that.
Yeah, okay.
Let's be updated with information.
Yeah. I'm not muted. I'm whispering because Jones is in live. Okay, I've written down a number of things we should try before we get you back out on the road. It's just to make sure the infrastructure is okay and ensure we can deliver a robust public transport system. First things first, City Hall wants us to run a pilot night line just to see how many people would use it. They'll finance an additional bus for you in return. I've already prepared a route for this and spread the word. Select the pre-existing route and drive it by night.
I've selected a auto thing, haven't I? So we're just going to be riding as a passenger on this. Let's give it a go. Right, so we're going to unlock these. Okay, we're now in the cockpit. Okay, so we can have a look around. Turn the lights on. Turn the passenger lights on. Let's put this to drive. The keyboard controls. Controls over there. Just touch. Edit that. I bought a trip. Yes. But so which one is it? Edit one. Is that the one I did? Okay, so because otherwise the first dot is the last. And when you do the last dot, you're going to have to go all the way around. Oh, it's National Holiday today. Oh, did I change that tonight? I think I left it on day, didn't I? Right, let's try this again. This seems a bit laggy. Okay, so. Parking brakes off. Okay, so we'll put this back up there.
What holiday is it today anyway?
May I have a ticket, please?
I wish we had more holidays like this.
Single.
You're blocking the door.
Thanks.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
I need a ticket.
Of course. Here you go.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here.
What? Oh.
Sure.
Hold on. Here you go.
Here.
Thank you.
Next stop, West Spoke.
Hey.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. So where should we head next? Thanks. A ticket, please. Thank you.
After 5,000 episodes, Winter of Passion is still going strong. That's what I call good service.
Let's pick up
ticket,
Stefan,
please.
Quick, and then we'll head up to the old song concert.
Thanks.
One ticket, please.
you.
I need a ticket.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Sure thing.
Right on time. Thank you.
Bye.
A ticket, please. See ya.
I can't wait to get home and leave all those colonies.
So, where should we head next?
Thank you.
I think I'll need several tickets, please.
Oh, wait! Oh, where did my hat go?
Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please? That's my stop.
Next stop, East Spoke.
Parking to perfection.
I need a few tickets,
annoying,
please.
Work freelance for a foreign company when they have a holiday?
Thanks. I need to purchase several tickets. Thank you.
A ticket, please.
I need several tickets, please. Did you see the last episode?
No, don't spoil it for me.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost it somehow.
Of course.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost it somehow.
Here.
Here you go. Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat.
Oh no, I lost it. Where is it? How often do you want to see it?
Where is it? Here you go. Where is it?
Here.
Here's the ticket.
What? Oh, here you go. Here's the ticket. How often do you want...
What? Oh, here you go.
Of course. Here you...
Here you go.
Here.
Hold on. Here.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
How often do you want to see it?
Of course. Here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
Sure.
After 5,000 episodes, Winter of Passion is still going strong.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Hi.
Oh.
I need several tickets, please.
Bye.
See ya.
Thank you.
Hello. A ticket, please. Thanks.
One ticket, please.
Sure.
What?
Oh. Here.
Hold on.
Here's the ticket and...
Hold on. Here.
Sure. What? Oh, yeah. Here you go.
How often do you want to see it?
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my...
You saw my ticket already.
I already showed you my ticket.
What? Oh, here you go.
Sometimes, I feel like the entire universe is just a simulation.
Next stop, Stalker Square.
Oh, darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
Thank you.
Stalker Square.
Achoo!
See you!
Bye.
I think I'll need several tickets, please.
It's so annoying to work freelance for a foreign company when they have a holiday.
I hope this is the...
Thank you.
I need several tickets, please. Thanks. May I have a ticket, please?
In Sunny Springs.
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day.
Sounds lovely. I think I'll book a vacation there for next year.
Next stop, Grenna's Square. Last stop, please leave the bus.
Winter of Passion is such a great series. Do you think Hans will ever come back?
I finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion.
Now
he's an even bigger fan than me.
Stop. Please leave the bus.
Hey there! Long time no see!
Oh, hi. Yes, indeed. The last time was...
Yeah, right. The time was,
good to see you.
have a good one.
Goodbye. I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
That was Astro Promenade to Grammar Square. Yeah, let's see what the objective is. Plan exists to move. Oh, so we don't actually... Okay. So let's see what we can do here. Yeah, we can't.
I need several tickets, please. Thanks.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost it somehow.
Of course. Here you go. Of course.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Feels like we partied the whole night through at the old sawmill. I'm so tired. Finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana.
Are you going to the old sawmill this Friday?
No, sorry. I need to work on Saturday.
That's what I call good service. Goodbye.
I need a ticket.
Bye-bye.
door. Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
Of course. Here you go.
Here. Hold on. Here. Here you go.
Where is it?
You saw my ticket already.
Of course. Here you go. Of course. Here you go.
I need to purchase several tickets.
Of course, I forgot my umbrella today.
Thanks.
One ticket, please. Thank you.
Never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my mind.
You're coming to the party at the old song, right?
Sure thing. Ticket, please. Thank you.
To lock the front door.
Never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related?
Okay.
see a photo of my cat.
Matt, stop. Please leave the bus.
Wait, where did...
The text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana.
Wow, that worked out perfectly. Congratulations. I've talked with the municipality, and they'd like us to expand the company, hire some new people, and get some new buses. In return, they've offered us a commission for our efforts. And they've agreed to let us expand the network to the entire region north of the city center. Sounds good, doesn't it? To accomplish that, we'd better start by buying new buses. Head over to the bus shop. There should be some options available for you to select from.
How about this? I'm going to go into, if I can get to it. I can't actually get to it at the moment. Where is the studio? Let's move it up. Task manager. What should I do? It's obviously a puzzle. Processes. Where's IBS? Where's the switch to? Come on. Right. Cut. So, right, let's try it this way. See if it loads a second instance. Or if it actually loads the original instance. Right, we'll run a second instance. And we'll go to settings. Right. Settings. And we'll go to hotkeys. Stream. Output. Right, okay. Stop recording. Right, so we'll go set that as F11, apply. Okay, let's close that down. Try F11. Right. Now, it's a woman. Okay. great number of jobs, some of them have lasted to a group. Let's see how this comes out. Got a longer bus.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
One ticket, please. Hey, thanks. I need a ticket. I need a few tickets, please. What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
Oh, that sounds like a nice idea. But I'll have to see if I still fit into my swimsuit.
Thank you.
working to perfection.
Ah, no. My phone battery drained again.
I think you're blocking the door. I need to purchase several tickets.
Thanks.
What? Here you go.
Here.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course.
What? Oh, here you go.
perfection.
Bye.
Bye-bye. I need several tickets, please. Oh, no. Thanks.
A ticket, please. Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Where is it? Ah, sure.
Hold on.
Here you go. Just one more workday and I'm off. I finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thanks. This new bus is really nice.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thanks.
Never have guessed that Christina and Hans were related.
Yeah, me neither. It blew my mind.
My bad. Sorry. Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Where is it?
Here you go.
Here's the ticket, and...
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
What? Oh,
What? Oh.
Here.
What? Oh, what? Oh, here you go.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like the entire universe is just a simulation.
Next stop, Granite Square.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
One ticket, please. Thanks. I need a ticket. Thank you. I haven't seen Stefan in a while. Still sick?
Nah. He's sick again.
Oh, it felt way too late to be able to solve it.
I didn't expect the theories to be true, but Christina is an amputee.
Yeah.
Episode of Winter of Passion was a bit out of place. Wow. Perfect parking. Bye. Did that chicken just cross the road? What? How did I end up here? Is this even the right bus? How did I end up here?
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
Wait, where did my hat go?
Did I turn off the stove?
I love this new bus.
Bye-bye.
I need a few tickets, please.
Here you go. Of course. Here you go.
Here.
What? Oh, here you go. I was not made for this weather.
This parking position is just perfect.
I need a ticket.
You're blocking the door.
Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
I think I just saw a UFO.
Of course. Here you go.
Here you go.
How often do you want to see it?
What? Oh, here you go.
How often do you want to see it? Here's the ticket. And here's how often do you want to see it? I finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me. Feels like we partied the whole night through at the old sawmill. I'm so tired. Wow, perfect parking.
I love this blue bus.
Bye. I didn't expect the theories to be true, but Christina is an amputee.
Next stop, stop, Westfolk.
See you. I need to purchase several tickets. Thanks.
I like this bus.
My bad. I already showed it.
Oh, sorry. I must have lost.
I already showed it.
You saw my ticket already.
Here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
Hold on. What?
How often do you want to see it?
Feels like we partied the whole night through at the old sawmill. I'm so tired.
Parking to perfection.
Bye.
by yourself. Magic clock. Right, so
so annoying to work freelance for a foreign company when they have a holiday. I need several tickets.
Thank
please.
God I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
Thanks.
One ticket, please.
Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite?
Thank you. I need a ticket. A ticket, please.
I was not made for this weather.
May I have a ticket, please?
I'm thinking about getting a dog.
Really? How so?
Well, I imagine it would be awesome. Though, I know, the work.
Battery drained again.
Next stop, Bellarmont Research Center.
No, I fell asleep. Here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course, here you go.
Sure, if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
It's a bit dark back here. Could you please turn on the lights?
Did I turn off the stove?
I need several tickets, please. Thanks.
A ticket, please. Thank you. May I have a ticket, please?
I think I'll need several tickets, please.
One ticket, please.
I need to purchase several tickets.
Next stop, North.
breaks Winter of Passion. They always come right after a cliffhanger.
Did I turn off the stove?
Yes, you did.
I finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
I need a ticket.
Wait.
Thank you.
A ticket, please. Thanks.
One ticket, please.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
I need a ticket.
I'm in a wheelchair. I need help getting in.
Thank you.
One ticket, please.
What should I eat now? Fast food? Junk food? I think I'll try some street food.
Oh, that's what he meant.
No, my phone battery drained again.
Next stop, Stalker Square.
What? How did it end up here?
Did you catch the concert last night at the old sawmill? The band seemed to be just sleepwalking their way through it. It's horrible.
Next stop.
I can't roll down without the ramp!
I haven't seen Stefan in a while. Is he still sick?
No, he's sick again.
Bye.
May I have a ticket, please?
Tim's birthday party yesterday. I shouldn't have stayed. Thanks. I need a few tickets, please. Thank you.
I need a ticket. A ticket, please.
Thank you.
Hey, what are you doing now?
Please leave the bus.
Darn it. I forgot to lock the front door.
In last week's episode, they finally revealed that Hans has a twin sister, Christina.
That's my stop. Goodbye. Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you.
The municipality just called. They've approved us recommissioning the northern bus stops. Great work. I'd like to introduce you to Peter Baumann. He's expressed the desire to work with us in the future.
Right. Hello there. I've followed your project closely so far. You see, I'm the spokesperson for the Chamber of Commerce, and we'd like to improve the mobility network between our town, the surrounding villages, leisure areas, and the business park for a better quality of life and work. If you could help us with that, we may be able to negotiate with the municipality to open up the agricultural area to the east of town for new routes.
Sounds great. I'd suggest starting to create round-trip routes, as they're very effective at transporting a lot of passengers back and forth.
I'm going to leave it at that. So that is the Astra Park area. We're going to next time we're going to start Oakville, Seaborn, Spurber Browns, the old town version, and Mayville. We've got so much more to do. We're only level 5 yet. Let's see. And we've also got the industrial zone as well. And Port Amber is left to unlock. Agricultural zone. And tomorrow. So, right, I will see you next time.